three-pointer of the season for Dominique Redding.
What's that? Get that out of here.
Hughes, no. And that one, if it wasn't blocked by Candace Parker, it certainly was changed.
And White.
Defense by Parker. The block allows Tennessee to transition. Look how quickly they outlet most of their passes to midcourt, Kevin, and it really allows them to play the 94 feet of pace that Pat Summitt wants to play. Terrific dribble, drive, and kick. You practice those kinds